New York to expand vaccine eligibility next week, allowing inoculations for essential workers and anyone age 75 and up. Albany, New York, AP. New York to expand vaccine eligibility next week, allowing inoculations for essential workers and anyone age 75 and up. This is a good news, and we hope for a better 2021.